like a, what are they, the croissant? They're racist croissants.
It's pronounced croissant.
Our baritone guitar player is so PC, she even figured out what food was racist. No, that didn't go over very well. Oh, that's what I told you.
I have a lighter. Everybody.
Again, we're worried about this from Omaha. Vickers and Thrones are up next.
And we have $3 shirts if anyone wants to buy them. If you pick your own side.
And $7 shirts and
$5
jeans.